1 month before opening of the 2014 Sochi Winter Olympic Games, silver medalist Todd Lodwig suffered a terrible injury. In preparation for his combined Nordic event, Lodwig broke his left shoulder and tore ligaments in one tragic accident. With less than a month before the opening ceremonies, he was presented two options, surgery or KAATSU. U.S. Olympic team flag bearer chose KAATSU. Unheard of in America, KAATSU therapy is widely used in Asia. It gives options. It gives hope. It works.